I was 18 years old when I went down to Dublin with a fistful of money and a cartload of dreams. Take your time, said my father, stop rushing like hell, and remember all is not what it seems to be. Cause those fellas would cut you for the coat on your back, or the watch that you got from your mother. So take care, my young bucko, and mind yourself well, and will you give this we know to my brother? At the time, Uncle Benji was a policeman in Brooklyn, and my father, the youngest, looked after the farm. Then a phone call from America said, send the lad over. And the old fella said, sure it wouldn't do any harm. For I've spent my life working this dirty old ground, for a few pints of porter and the smell of a pound. So maybe there's something you're there you'll see, and you can bring it back home, make it easy on me. So I landed at Kennedy, a big yellow taxi carried me and my bags through the streets and the rain. And my poor heart was thumping around with excitement, and I hadn't even heard what the driver was saying. We came in the short pathway to the flatlands in Brooklyn, to my uncle's apartment on East 53rd. I was feeling so happy, I was singing a song, and I sang you as free as a bird. Well, too short in the story what I found out that day. Benji got shot down in an uptown foray, and when I was flying my way to New York, poor Benji was lying in a cold city morgue. So I phoned up the old fella, told him the news. I could tell he could hardly stand up in his shoes, and he wept as he told me, go ahead with the plan, and not to forget what was at my command. So I went up to Nellie's beside Fordham Road, and I started to learn about lifting the load. But the heaviest thing that I carried that year were the bittersweet thoughts of my hometown so dear. I went home that December, cause the old fella died. Had to borrow the money from Phil on the side, and all the bright flowers and brass couldn't hide the poor wasted face of my father. So I sold the old vineyard for what it was worth, and into my bag stuck a handful of earth. And I got me a train, and I boarded a plane, and I found myself back in the US again. It's been 22 years since I set foot in Dublin, and my kids know to use the correct knife and fork. But I'll never forget the green grass and the rivers as I keep law and order in the streets of New York.